Okay, are we ready?
Sal peanuts. Sal peanuts. The name of the salt. Sal peanuts.
Late 1970s was economically depressed and definitely crime-ridden. Top city back in those days. Downtown Manhattan became a magnet for art students, runaways, and a lot of lost personalities. The circumstances all came together in a rare mix where the creative and their inspirations could live side by side.
I started to see dark, these oblique pieces of poetry.
It was obviously intended for the art world. What he was doing was quite different from what graffiti artists were doing. What they were doing was writing their name, and sometimes there was a painterly aspect to it.
I was at a performance, and he was just playing a kind of noise machine.
Damashel was just sort of playing. And I remember thinking, like, this is a totally cool thing. And it also seemed like girls really liked him, something I had yet to really experience.
Jean-Michel's first public work is the band Grey.